Alright guys, I'm here with another episode of Horizon. I've done a lot of videos today with Horizon. Anyways, yeah, let's get right into this. I traveled, as you can probably clearly see, I traveled. I was farther away, I just basically traveled in between episodes, so... Yeah.
Right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Urser and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Urser? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy, you're alive. I thought you were dead. Make way, make way.
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk alone, and you need to pull together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The Proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Odin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Owen is working with them.
But,
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. Could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Owen's place. Now.
Okay. Come on.
We're talking at once. He doesn't even think.
I don't. I just drink.
Well, weren't you just saying that you never well, you hardly had anything to drink? Makes no sense.
Apparently they're letting anyone into the city in this case.
Don't talk to a shark just a little.
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself. Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass.
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
get in. Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Other than the door.
Oh, this world, all of this.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azeroth. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that. It looks like a picture of him.
Well, I guess that's not gonna hurt.
I don't think you're getting through that much.
You said Olin has connections in the royal court. Does he know the Sun King personally?
No. He served the court as a scout sometimes and sold ancient trinkets to nobles, but he never had an audience with the king. If you're right and Olin's into something dark, Sun King Avad has nothing to do with it. I'd stake my life on that.
Did Olin ever invite you in?
Nah. Closest I got was a doorstep to help him home after a night out. We drank a river that night, but I hold it well. You'd usually.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm sober enough, all right? I don't need another lecture.
That's not what I meant. I was talking about what happened outside with the crowd.
I don't want to talk about that. We're here because of what you said about Olin, so do what you need to do.
I'll look around.
That's what we came for.
Why can't I remove that picture of Olin's family up here? Oh, another ladder. Okay. Probably people are screaming at me. Say, look at the ladder!
Maybe just when you knew it looks good and heavy, let's give it a little push.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus is the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances. And see through each other's focuses, too. Like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you. Through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that. But the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
Oh, boy. Man, I wish I had a freaking Strider right now.
We all have our place in the order.
Okay, there we go. I'm going the right way now. Can I shoot these guys? Mortal pig!
Missed.
see if I can find something to make this episode a little bit more interesting. Maybe I'll run into some on the way. Looks like my interesting thing just appeared. That was a lab, man. Wait, what is it? What's in here that's so special? God dang it, resources. What do I need to... What's the capacity? What do I need, meat. Yes, I need rich meat. There's one more, well, a few more over here.
Get it while I can.
Them a whole lot easier. Wait a minute. Snap moss, okay. Got weaknesses to fire.
Come on, then.
That hurt like a truck. Should be dead now.
You're not gonna be the one to stop me.
And about. Crap. Stop freezing me. Oh, I leveled up. Medium machine core. What can I get rid of for that? Probably this. What's this machine core do? Oh, all right, that's fine.
I think I'm in the clear.
I can actually do what I was planning to do with my skills right now. Fire. Kind of like the axe almost. Fire destroys everything.
God, I found this.
Oh boy. I think I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. We're reaching close to the 30-minute mark, so, you know. Yeah. Alright, if you guys like this video, hit that like button. And, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video you decide to watch.